Alright guys, welcome back to another... Oh. Wait, how many songs have we done by them? Just one, right? Welcome back to another episode of Reaction Extraction. I'm Ty, this is Dad, and we're diving into INXS once again. Previously, we've done two episodes on INXS.
Never Tear Us Apart and New Sensation.
Yeah. So if you haven't already seen that, click up here on the top right and click that tag and go watch those first because those are all so good. So yeah. Today we're going to be doing Suicide Blonde, and we're going to be watching a video, a live performance.
Yes, Suicide Blonde is one I wanted to do. We've done New Sensation, Never Tear Us Apart. Those are on the same album, and this was the album after. And I just love the tune. There's like this, is it a harmonica going all the way through it, which sounds weird. Like that would be good, but it is. But this live performance at Wembley in London was just too good not to do. It's been requested, and we are going to do it. Thanks, 1991.
All
right. INXS, Australian band, we love you. Let's go. Suicide Blonde.
It's a song.
Michael Hutchins, baby.
About... But don't you know what you're doing? You got a death wish.
The crowd.
Wow.
Uh-huh. Holy crap.
Who's that?
There's a color over here. Love and cheese is thrashing for a new affair. She's going to finish.
Fall so cool. Down. Isn't he amazing?
Yeah.
I got
Okay, that's the best one. Out of all the three that we've done, that's the best one.
I'm glad you said that. That was the best one.
Okay. I'm going to say something, but just don't get offended. Don't get offended.
Sure. Okay.
Well, I think, it's not that. It's not a dog. But, like, the first two songs,
mm-hmm.
they can edge towards the cheesy side. I feel like this is a more mature sound from them. It is harder, but I think it works in their favor because it's still, you still have the funkiness that defines INXS, what you showed me.
Yes.
But it is a harder sound, more mature, and I dig that.
It's prime of their career with X and Kick, 87 and 90. They were like one of the biggest bands in the world. And from Australia, that's saying a lot. They took over the world. But in the first two songs, we talked about Michael Hutchence, who's no longer with us. And I wanted to play this great song, but I wanted you to see Michael in action, see the band in action.
Yeah.
Just so lead singers matter. On stage, they matter. And INXS is a fabulous band, but catching them live, I guess a whole nother level.
Yeah.
And maybe, I mean, sure, INXS has some cheese corn songs.
I'm not saying it's cheese corn. I'm just saying if it's a spectrum, it's closer. It's closer than that. You know what I mean?
So that kind of hit harder with you.
Yeah, I dig that one a lot.
Man, to see Michael on stage, wow. Palm of his hand.
Yeah.
He's such a sexy dude. So cool. Got that Jim Morrison vibe. I'm so jealous. Can you imagine controlling his crowd like that?
Yeah.
At Wembley Stadium in London, just droves of people. Must have been so much fun. What a blast that was. I'd love that.
Yeah, that was awesome.
All right. Thanks for joining us today on Reaction Extraction. We appreciate it. INXS today. There's more on the channel. Check them out.
All right, guys. Well, stay safe. Take care.
Stay safe, and we'll see you on the next episode. Thank you. Bye.